In this short tutorial, I'm gonna explain why is TikTok asking for passcode and how to fix it. Before moving on to the video, don't forget to leave a like. I recommend watching the video once before trying solutions. The first solution is to turn off TikTok's restricted mode. TikTok may be asking for our passcode because restricted mode is on. So, if restricted mode is on, we need to turn it off. To do this, we open TikTok and click on our profile at the bottom right. Then click on the three lines on the top right, and then click on Settings and Privacy. Under Content and Display, click on Content Preferences. As you can see here, we have restricted mode. If this is on, we turn it off. If you have it on, it will look like this. We click Turn Off to turn it off. Then we enter our password and click Next. After entering the password, we turn off restricted mode. This was our first solution. Now you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the second solution. Also, don't forget to like the video if you haven't already. The second solution is to delete and reinstall TikTok. To do this, we open Settings and click on General. Then click on iPhone Storage. We find TikTok among our applications. After doing this, click Delete App. Deleting TikTok can also delete your drafts. So, don't forget to save your drafts on your device if you don't want them to be deleted. We have uninstalled TikTok. Now, what we need to do before downloading it again is to turn our device off and on again. I will not do this because I am recording. After doing this, we open the App Store to download TikTok. After opening the App Store, we type TikTok in the search bar and install TikTok again. After installing TikTok, you can check if the problem is solved or not. If the problem is caused by TikTok, deleting and reinstalling it will solve the problem. If the problem is not solved, we will move on to the last solution. The third solution is to turn off the passcode feature. The problem may be caused by iOS or TikTok. Until this problem is solved by the developers, we can turn off the passcode feature and solve the problem this way. To do this, open Settings and click on Face ID and Passcode. We enter our passcode and continue. After doing this, we scroll down and click Turn Passcode Off. We enter our passcode again to continue. We have turned off the passcode. Now, TikTok will not ask us for passcode. After the problem is solved by TikTok or iOS, you can turn the passcode feature back on in the same way. We have come to the end of the video. I hope one of these solutions fixed your problem. If the video helped you, don't forget to like the video. You can also subscribe to my channel to support me. Take care and see you in the next video.